Good morning, students. Today we are going to start exercise 8E, that is division with remainder. So last class we have studied about division without remainder. Now we are going to study practice division with remainder. So let's begin our topic. So 9 divided by 2. This is the problem. 9 divided by 2. Question comes like this. 9 divided by 2. Like this. So you have to write this problem like this so that you can able to solve. So what you have to do? You have to start counting the table of 2 till 9 comes. In the table of 2 till 9 comes. But you know that in the table of 2 there is no 9. See, here table of 2 is there. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10. Here whether there is in the table of 2 there is 9. Here there is no 9 is there. But we know that in the table of 2 8 is there, and in the table of 2, 10 is there. 8 is there, 10 is there. But we don't have 9. But after 8, which comes here? 9. See, 9 is not there in the table of 2. So what you have to do? Less than 9 we have to take. Just less than 9. Less than 9 means we are going to take 8. Less than 9 is 6. But we are not taking 6. Because that is so much less. So just less than. Less than 9 is comes in the table of 2 is 8. So table of 2 there is no 9. So what you have to take? We have to take less than 9. Less than 9 is 8. That is 2 fours are 8. But where you have to write 4? In the top of 9. 2 fours are 8. What you have to do? Subtract. And 9 minus 8 is what? 9 minus 8 is 1. You have to write 1 here. So is there any number here? No. So here what is the question? This you are called quotient and R is remainder. So here problem asks, divide and check the answer. Divide and check the answer. We have studied last exercise. So we have studied last exercise by when remainder is 0. But how we will check? Dividend is equal to quotient multiply divisor. That we have studied last exercise. Now remainder is 1. So the checking part is like this. Dividend is equal to quotient multiply divisor. Plus remainder. Dividend is equal to quotient multiply divisor plus remainder. This we have to apply here. So I taught you for dividend capital D is equal to per quotient capital Q multiply divisor should be in small d plus capital R. You have to apply this formula for checking. They check the answer, you have to check it. So what is dividend here? Dividend is 9. What is quotient? 4 divisor 2 and plus what is remainder? Remainder is 1. So first multiply these two. 4 to 8, 8 plus 1, 9. 4 to 8, this is 4 to 8, 8 plus 1, that is 9. So see, 9 in dividend is 9, and when you after checking, you got 9. That means this problem is correct. This division is correct. Now we will pass to second problem. Second problem is 7 divided by 4. 7 divided by 4. So how you will write here? 4 divided by, see, like this. 7 should be inside and 4 should be. 4 is your divisor and 7 is dividend. And every time divisor will be less than dividend. Dividend is the greater number and divisor should be less than dividend. So that you have to remember. If the number like this, you have to know that dividend should be greater than divisor. So we have to write. Now we have to see, this is the table. We have to count the table of 4s till 7 step. So start counting the table of 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. But you want 7. In the table of 4, there is no 7 is there. So what you have to do? Less than 7 we have to do. So see, in the table of 4, this is your 4 table. In the table of 4, where is 7? There is no 7. So what you have to take? Less than 7. 7 se chota number lena. 4 ke table mein 7 se chota number. 4 ke table mein 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8 hai. तो 7 वहां पर नहीं आती है, तो 7 से छोटा नंबर लेना. 7 से छोटा नंबर 4 के टेबल में क्या आती है? 4 1s are 4. तो आपको 4 1s are 4 लिखना है. So 4 1s are 4. Put minus sign here. So 7 minus 4, how much? 7 minus 4, 3 is coming. So, whether is there any number here? No. So, what is here? This division is over. Now, you have to write what is quotient and what is remainder. Quotient is equal to 1 and remainder is equal to, what is your remainder? Down part is remainder and up part is quotient. And remainder is equal to 3. This is your remainder and this is your quotient. Now you have to see that divide and check the answer. How you will check? Dividend is equal to quotient multiply divisor plus remainder. Dividend is equal to, what is dividend here? 7. Dividend is equal to, what is quotient? Quotient is 1. Multiply divisor 4 and remainder 3. So 1 plus 4 is 1 multiply 4. What do you will get? 1 multiply 4. 1 fours are 4. 4 plus 3, 7. So see, after checking, you got dividend is 7. After checking, you got 7. That means your division is correct. This is your one digit number. Now I am going to pass two digit number. So, next problem. Is your dividend and 5 is your divisor. You have to write how in a proper way for division, like this. 58. And which table we have to? We have to count the table of 5. Start writing the table of 5. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. 1 digit only. So we will start with 1 digit here. 5. And now see in the table of 5 where 5 comes. This is your table. In the table of 5 where 5 comes? 5 ones are 5. So what you have to do? We have to write 5 on the top. 1 on the top. Five ones are five minus five zero. Now 1 8 is left na, so we have to take 8 down. Now in the table of 5 where 8 comes, in the table of 5 where 8 comes, see here table 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, but there is no 8 is there, but less than 8 is there. Less than 8, what, which number we have to take? Less than 8, 8 is not less than 8, you will say 7, but in the table of 5 there is no 7 is there. We have to take the number from the table only. We have to take the number from the table only. Here 8 is given, there is no 8 in the table of 5. So in the table of 5, which less than 8? In the table of 5 here? Table of 5 mein jo less than 8 hai. 8 se chota number yahan par kaun si hai? This is a 10, you can't take. So we have to take 5. So where 5 comes? 5 ones are minus 5. You have to write 5 here only. 8 likhe rakhna nahi, yahan 5 likhna hai. A table of 5 mein 5 hi aata hai, 8 nahi. So 5 ones are 5. 8 minus, now see 8 minus 5. 8 minus 5 how much? 3. 8 minus 5, 3. Now is there any number from here? There is no number. So this has been divide completed. So what is this? This is your quotient and this is your remainder. And what you have to do? Now you have to do for checking. So write checking here on the right side. Checking. For checking, what you have to do? Dividend is equal to quotient multiply divisor plus remainder. Write dividend. Dividend is 58. But quotient, quotient is 11, divisor is 5 and plus remainder is 3. 11 multiply 5 plus 3. 11 times are how much? 11 times are 55. 55 plus 3. 55 plus 3 how much? 58. See, dividend is 58. After checking, you also got 58. That means this divide is 10. When after checking, when you see that we are getting same as dividend, that means our division is 10. Now I am going to this is a two-digit number. There are more examples of two-digit. One more example I will solve and trust you how to solve. Sixty-one divided by two. Start solving. 61. Now 61 is divided. 2 is divisor. So you have to count with the table with 2. So this is 2 and this is 61. You have to count the table of 2 where 6 comes. You have to count the table of 2 where 6 comes. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2, 3, 4, 6, you got na? Where 6 comes? Two threes are six. Right here, 3. Now, 6 minus 6. 0. Now, 1 comes down. Now see, in the table of 2, we want 1. In the table of 2, we want 1. See, in the table of 2, when 1 is there? No, we are starting in the table 2 ones. 2 ones are 2 starts. But here is 1 is given. There is no 1 in the table of 2. So what you have to do? We can't solve to remain this 1 here and put 0 there because we can't divide with this 1. 1 divided by 2 we can't solve. So in the table of 2 there is no 1 is there. Leave it this 1 like and put 0 in the top. Like this you leave it. So your quotient should be 30 and remainder should be 1. Quotient and remainder. Whenever the number comes like this, we can't divide with the divisor. We have to put 0 on the quotient. Got it? Whenever the number comes in place while dividing, we can't divide with the divisor. That time we have to put 0 in quotient. Got it? Now this quotient is how much? 30 and remainder is 1. Now for checking, you have to do checking for 1 digit and 2 digit. For checking, dividend is equal to quotient multiply divisor plus remainder. That you have to remember every time. So it should not be mistake. Dividend is what? 61. And quotient is what? 30. 30 multiply. What is divisor? This is 2. Plus remainder is what? 1. See, you got 30 multiplied by 2. 30 multiplied by 2. You don't know how to solve. So, write the work and solve. 30 multiply 2. 2 into 0, 0. 2 threes are 6. What you got? 60. Plus 1. Plus 1, 61. You can write here. 61. So, dividend is 61. After checking, you got 61. So, 1 digit and 2 digit, you solve. One more two digit number I am going to solve for you. Now 87 divided by 4. 87 divided by 4. 87 is your divided and 4 is your divisor. Start dividing. Start counting the table of 4. See, here 87, first number you have to take in the table of 4, where 8 comes. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. So, where comes 8? 4 twos are 8. 4 twos are 8. Write 2 here. 8. 8 minus 8, 0. Now, 7 is left. Put arrow down. And 7, write 7. In the table of 4, where 7 comes? In the table of 4, where 7 comes? Is there 7 in the table of 4? See, table of 4, there is 7? No. So, what you have to do here? We have to take less than 7. 7 se chota number 4 mein. 4 के टेबल में 7 से छोटा नंबर कौन सी है? 4 के टेबल में 7 से छोटा नंबर 7, 7 से छोटा नंबर क्या है? 6 है. तो 4 के टेबल में है कि 6? नहीं है. तो फिर क्या लेंगे? 5. 4 के टेबल में 5 है? नहीं है. तो that also we can't take. Then 4. 4 के टेबल में whether 4 is there? Yes. So we have to take in the table of 4. Less than 7 means we have to take 4. And 4 comes, 4 ones are 4. Write here 1 minus 4. 7 minus 4, how much? 3. 7 minus 4 is 3. And you got what? Question is what? Question is 21 and remainder is 3. So, what do you have to do? We have to first take it. We have to go for checking. Right, writing here, checking. How you will do checking? Dividend is equal to quotient multiplied divisor plus remainder. And where is your dividend? Dividend in the quotient. In the problem, it was given dividend. Dividend is 87. And quotient, where you got quotient? After dividing, you got on the top. That is 21. Multiply and divisor is in your problem. 4. Plus remainder is what? 3. 21 multiply 4 plus 3. You can solve like this. 21 multiply 4. What is this? 4. 1 is 4. 4 2 is 8. And 84 you got? After 84, 21 multiply 4 is 84. Plus 3. Plus 3, 87. 87. What is? Now 2 digit over. Now I am passing to 3 digit number. So 3 digit number also I am going to solve now. See. See, what is your dividend? Dividend is 245 and divisor is 2. So, we have going to write 245. Now, start counting the table of 2 where 2 comes. Table of 2 where 2 comes? 2 ones are 2. Right? In the where 2 is there, upper of 2. टू वन साइड टू माइनस पुट जीरो हियर दिस ओवर नाउ वी हैव टू ब्रिंग सेकेंड नंबर फोर फोर डाउन इन द टेबल ऑफ टू वेयर फोर कम्स टू वन साइड टू 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 जार फोर टू टू जार फोर फोर माइनस फोर जीरो Now 5 comes down. Now in the table of 2, where 5 comes? In the table of 2, where 5 comes? Is there 5 in the table of 2? 2 ke table mein 5 hai kya? Nahi hai. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6 aata hai. 2 ke table mein 5 nahi hai. To 5 kahan aata hai? To 5 nahi aata hai. To 5 se chota number lena. 2 ke table mein jab 5 nahi hai, तो आपको 5 से छोटा नंबर 5 से छोटा नंबर क्या आता है 5 से छोटा नंबर जस्ट नंबर 4 है वो आप 2 के टेबल में देयर इज 4 सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू 2 2s आर 4 2 2s आर 4 5 माइनस 4 1 सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स फॉर 1 डिजिट नंबर एंड 2 डिजिट नंबर यू हैव टू डू फॉर चेकिंग द क्वेश्चन आस्क For checking, you have to do for checking. And 3 digit, you don't have to do checking. 3 digit, directly you have to divide. After dividing, you have to write, specify that quotient is equal to how much and remainder is equal to how much. See, here quotient 122 and remainder 1. So, right here, this is quotient, it is remainder. Or you can write quotient is equal to 122 and remainder is equal to 1. Like this you have to specify. In one box you can make it. Like this. You can write. Okay, students. Now, this is one more example I am showing you for of 3-digit number. There are in exercise 80, 3-digit number are there. Question 4, 5 and 6. 3-digit number. So, there are many problems are there. In each problem, you have to solve 3 problems. And in question 4, you have to solve 3, question 5, 3 and question 6, 3. Like this, there are subdivisions are there and each problem you have to solve 3. Okay students, one more I will explain for you so that you will get easy for you. So, 367 divided by 3. 367 divided by 3. You, while solving division, just you write the table of 3. Here division is 3, no? You have to write the table of 3, so that it will be easy for you. So, I am going to write the table of 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. So, see, first number is what? 3. The table of 3, where comes 3? 3 1s are right on the top of 3. 3 minus 3, 0. Now we are bringing down 6. 6 should be written with 0. Now see, in the table of 3, where 6 comes? In the table of 3, where 6 comes? 3 2s are 6. 3 2s are 6. Now, one more number is left, that is 7. Bring 7 down. Now see, in the table of 3, where 7 comes? See, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9 is there. But we want 7. In the table of 3, there is no 7. So what you have to do? We have to take less than 7. Less than 7 which comes? Less than 7 you will get 6 is there. Is there 6 on the table of 2? In the table of 3, yes, 3 2s are 6. That means you have to write 2 here and minus 6. 7 minus 6, what you will get? 1. So, what is your question? Question is 122, remainder is 1. So, write it. Question is equal to 122 and remainder is equal to 1. And put in a box, this is your answer. Got it? It is easy, no? Now, one more example I am going to solve. 482 divided by 4. See, 482 divided by 4. So, what is the dividend? Dividend is 482 and divisor is 4. So, write like this. 482. And you have to start counting the table of 4. Here, table, which table we are using? 4. So, we have to write the table of 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12. Now see, in the table of 4, where 4 comes? In the table of 4, where 4 ones are 4. What is it? 4 ones are 4. 4 minus 4, what? 0. Now, bring 8 down. After completing, put in 0. Bring 8 down. Now see, in the table of 4, where 8 comes? Table of 4, this is 4 ones are, 4 twos are. Where 8 comes? 4 twos are 8. So, where you have to write 2? In the top of 8, 4 twos are 8. 8 minus 8, how much? 0. Now, last number, what is 2? 2 we have to come down. Now see, in the table of 4, where 2 comes? In the table of 4, where 2 comes? See, in the table of 4, where 2 is there? Is there 2? This is 2, this is 12. This is not 2. Where is 2? There is no 2 in the table of 4. So, what you have to do? When the number is, there is not in the table of 4. So, what you have to do? When here 4 ones are 4 is there. There is no 2 is not there. So, 2 is less than 4. Na? So, what you have to do? We have to put 0 on the top. In quotient place, we have to put 0 and remain this 2 remains like this, or either way, you can do right here 0 minus 2 like this also you can do. So, if you solve like this, again remainder should be 2 only. So, 120 is your quotient and remainder is 2. So, you put here 0 only. In the question you put 0 and this one you leave like this. Because we can't divide with 2. Na? In the table of 4 we can't divide 2. So, write in the place of quotient 0. Whenever the number can't be divided with the divisor, we have to put 0 in the place of quotient. So, this one, what is your quotient? Quotient 120, remainder 2. So, my dear students, I have solved question 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And each problem, you have to solve 3. So, thank you students. God bless you.